Welcome to day 10 of competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiad in Taipei. Up is the men's pole vault final. Up first, we'll see Italy's Claudio Stecci. Stecci in his final jump reached a total of 5.4, a big jump for the Italian that would earn him the bronze medal. Next up, Kazakhstan's Sergei Grigoryev. Grigoryev one ups him. He reaches 5.5, makes it look easy, and earns himself the silver medal. He's in the number one spot now, but he will be kicked out once Portugal's Diogo Ferreira gets up and takes his turn. Makes it look easy for him as well. 5.55. Look at his reaction. He knows that will be good enough for the gold medal. Ferreira wins the gold. It's Kazakhstan's Grigoryev who wins the silver, and Italy's Stecci who wins the bronze.